All right, start of the third. Bartlett holds a 4-3 lead.
I'm 100% checking the roster.
When you get in?
100%. They'll post the score sheet after the game. I am checking the roster. They're digging over there. He's going to throw it across, keeps it nice and deep in the zone. Good forecheck. See if they can get it out this time. And they are going to get it out. Whoa. All right. Come on, Morton, get over there, help out. One on three. Get to the net, Morton, get to the net. Keep it up, Eli! All right, 5-5. Pretty quiet game. First two periods.
And now we've got...
All right, face off. Not in front of the net, guys. Okay, go, 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 go. Get it out, get it out, get it out. There you go.
Nice.
Oh, beautiful. Get to the slot, get to the slot, get to the slot. From this angle, that looked like it was on net. It's their first lead of the game, so well, we're being honest. And you told South they're going to get their first lead of the game 4 minutes into the third period. Probably not a happy coach. All right,
Bartlett takes a timeout.
That was a quick four holes. Five total on the period in 4 minutes. So they are.
Bouncer. Icing. Water. I mean, three of the guys have still not come off the ice. Oh. Logan on the forecheck. Oh, good D, good D.
He got it. And out of play.
Wyatt gets his first break.
Go, Tony.
Class of 99. Should have did it. I'm not a fan of diving, but
oh,
on, Morton. Chase. Chase. And there's always, like, you can't really get it suctioned against the ice. It's always, there's like a wall, but there's really like a curve in it that just can't get flat, so the puck can go right through it. Come on, Dylan. It's your run, buddy. It's your run. Hitting the head or something. Huh? Behind the back, and maybe that's a behind the back check. 6 minutes left in the third period. Hey, Bradley fell, has fallen apart a few times this game. Following somebody. Coach, some teams just like coach calls a line based on who the other team puts out there. So they'll think, like, if they put their first line out, they want to have their first line out. We don't really have a first line.
Yeah, but I mean, so like Landon's example, like, is he following the one particular
player? I think the coach is just like
going,
trying to figure out who's got legs left. And see, like, you just, like, there's no recovery. When you're tired, like, those are the little mistakes you make. You just. Morton's. Ah.
Yeah, they got, couple games are really brutal.
They got another player that's supposed to be eligible next week. Who's really good, so. Five out there. Maybe just a game misconduct or something.
Thank you.
Brother's gonna go on the bench and hang out for the rest of the 17 seconds. Does get beat, but hey, for two periods, I think the legs finally gave out. 12-5 is the final.